Listen to this. Instead of carrying your wallet in your back pocket or your purse, a tech company wants you to keep it under your skin.
All right. So let's explain here. WalletMore is selling microchips implanted in your hand as an alternate payment. Could this be the future? Maybe. Once you set up your card info in the company's app, look at this. It says payments could be as easy as swiping your hand over a card reader. Right now, chips are not sold in the U.S. Crazy.